Tom Hannegan's passion to publish a positive community-based St. Charles magazine has extended to events like St. Charles Fashion Week and Beyond the Best in Business Leaders Awards. It's called Streetscape. The name was inspired by the cobblestone streets of historic Main Street in St. Charles. Stories highlight some of the biggest names in business, sports, and entertainment, also featuring just ordinary people doing amazing things.
We promote each other, and I think that's what really Streetscape does. It promotes the community, it promotes its people, its places, interesting things, and it's just a good community piece.
The publisher is committed to raising the awareness about nonprofits that may go unnoticed except to the people they serve. Every issue brings something unexpected, interesting images, intriguing concepts, inspiring stories that may otherwise go untold.
We give an opportunity not only, you know, to celebrities, but also to the local people. I think stories that sometimes we do on the local people are just as good as the famous people.
And Streetscape Magazine isn't about just pictures and words. The publisher and owner says it features some of the most inspiring and talented people in our area. Also great reviews and original photography.
I say print is alive and well and doing well, and I think that's what people appreciate about Streetscape, is that there is editorial substance in the magazine, as well as a pretty package.
Reporting from St. Charles, I'm Kelley Hoskins.